हेलो बच्चे लोग, वंस अगेन योर दीप्ति नानी इज बैक विथ अ न्यू स्टोरी फॉर यू। वंस अपन अ टाइम देयर लिव्ड अ वेरी वेल्दी मैन। यू नो वेल्दी मीन्स वेरी रिच मैन हु हैज लॉट ऑफ मनी। दिस मैन हैड अ वेरी गुड बिजनेस, ही हैड मैनी शॉप्स, ही हैज मैनी ऑफिसेस, बट ही वॉज ग्रोइंग ओल्डर एंड ओल्डर। ही वॉज बिकमिंग ओल्ड, so he thought that he should give all the management, all the work, all these offices and shops to his sons. He had 4 sons, so he thought that the son who can look after my offices, my business, my shops very nicely, I must give the charge to that son. What he did, you know? He gave 4 rupees to all his 4 sons. In those days, 4 rupees were too much. And he said that, come on, all of you listen. In these 4 rupees, you get anything which can fill the full room. He said, I am giving you time of 1 day. And all the 4 sons went out with 4 rupees. The first son thought that, what can we do with this 4 rupees? What daddy is talking? What papa is talking? So he used those 4 rupees with his friends. Another son, he also thought. He said, daddy is telling, but what to do with this 4 rupees? Nothing can be done, but I can't throw the money. So what he did? He kept all the 4 rupees in his piggy bank. The third son, he also thought that daddy has given, but I don't think anything can be bought with this 4 rupees, and I can fill the full room with this 4 rupees. So he thought that, let me give this 4 rupees to my mama and ask her to keep it with her. So he went to his mama and gave those 4 rupees, and he said, mama, you don't tell papa, but you keep these 4 rupees with you, and when I ask, you give me. Mama said, okay. And the fourth son, the youngest son, very intelligent, he used his brain that, what can be done in this 4 rupees that I can fill the full room. So in those days everything was very cheap. So in 1 rupee he got some cotton, then in 1 rupee he got some oil, in another 1 rupee he got one matchbox, and in 1 rupee he got one earthen lamp. What we put in Diwali, we put diyas, no? And what he did, he went home and he told that, papa, daddy, I have got something to fill the full room. All the 4 sons came to their papa, to their daddy, and their daddy, that old man, asked, what all of you have done with 4 rupees? All the other 3 sons, they told what they had done. And this 4th son said that, see daddy, I have brought something to fill the room. He closed all the windows of the rooms, he put off the lights, and he took that cotton, he made one nice string sort of thing, and he put it in that earthen lamp, he put some oil, and he lighted that diya, and the whole room was filled with the light of diya, and the father was very happy, papa was very happy, and he said, you have done a wonderful job. Now I have decided that I will give the charge of all my shops, my business, my office is to you. And all the three brothers, all my other three sons will obey you and do as you say. And this old father, the old papa, also told all of them that you should use your brains. Even if in 4 rupees you would get some nice flowers with the smell, then the whole room would be filled with the smell of the flowers. You could have done that. Or even if you would have brought little bit perfume, and you might have brought some cotton, and you might have dipped that cotton in the perfume, or maybe you might have sprayed the perfume in the room, and the whole room would be full of smell of the perfume. So what do you learn from this story? That whenever there is any sort of taste or any sort of examination, you should never give up like other three sons, but you should always think, use your brain, and then you can be successful, you can pass the test, and you can pass that examination. If you have liked my story, do subscribe my channel. Please give like, share my story, and do press the bell icon. So as soon as Dipti Nani comes with her new story, you will immediately get the notification. And bye till I come with a new story for you. Love you, kids.